I guess Christmas came early.
Oh, yeah. Tell me about it.
You seen anything like this before?
Not of this particular type. These are crimes of passion, you know. I didn't see one where it was another baby, but a mental baby, man child.
No, totally different.
Yeah, well, the principles are still the same.
Yeah, but babies are cute.
Yeah, well, just when they're not hanging from the ceiling with Christmas lights.
That bastard did this. I'm gonna get him.
I'm gonna refill my tea.
This is coffee. Okay. Mr. Frazier, can you tell me why you were at the scene of the crime while the murders took place, and why you knew our victim?
Well, I can indeed answer that. I was downstairs in the meeting of a group that I am part of.
I think I have the lead, Jim.
Well, I was...
Shut up! I'm done asking you questions. Because I got it. This victim, you met him about 2 years ago. That's right around the time he was born, correct? I believe so. I think that you're his father. You had an affair with his mother. And the dad never knew. And you were going to kill the dad, but then the dad wasn't home. But the bad parents did leave their 2-year-old son there, unsupervised. Opportunity stroke. He wanted to take him. He said, "No, I don't want to go!" So you took a knife and you stabbed him!
Oh god! Jimmy broke my nose!
This is all very interesting.
Oh god!
Yes, it is! I'm going to file a complaint against him!
I'm reporting it to the boss.
You can find a slave and shit, man! You're going down!
Christmas lights.
Yeah. How did you know that? We didn't release on the press.
Oh. I gotta go, actually. My grandma's actually sick. Bye.
Great
talking to you.
Wait. No, wait.
Yes.
How did you know that
police? Well, you know, I don't come here often, but I do come here sometimes. And I talked to the pastor about
Freeze. It. Grandma rest.
And what?
You've been suspected in the layers of babies.
I'm not part of that. I don't really know what you're talking about.
Freeze!
Thank you.
so bad. You came into my heart so tenderly, with a burning love that stings like a bee. Now that I've surrendered so helplessly, you now wanna leave. Ooh, you wanna leave me. Ooh, baby, baby, where did our love go? Ooh, don't you want me? Don't you want me no more? Ooh, baby. So bad, baby, 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 before you won my heart.